More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limits zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat, with a kitchen, and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that? Turn the light off. Why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. How about you take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there. I'm up now. I got you. Did you hear that, Ricky? Something was wrong. At least it was far away. Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch to radios! What? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right?